The Precision 7680 actually has two slightly different chassis, one with a slightly thinner base, supporting graphics options up to the NVIDIA RTX 2000 Ada generation, two SSD drives driven by a 180-watt power supply, and a slightly smaller 83-watt-hour battery. The slightly thicker performance chassis here supports graphics options all the way up to the top of the range RTX 5000 Ada generation graphics card, three SSD drives, and has a 240-watt power supply with a 93-watt-hour battery. Otherwise, features between the models are identical, with the same 16-inch 16:10 ratio screen offering more working space versus the typical 15.6-inch laptops, plus full HD webcam and dual microphones. Ports-wise, on the left-hand side we have the traditional power connector, one of the older USB-A ports, plus two USB-C ports with Thunderbolt 4 and USB 4 support, HDMI, wired Ethernet port, and an optional smart card reader. On the right, we have a lock wedge slot, a further USB-A and USB-C port, 3.5mm audio jack, and SD card reader, leaving the entire rear of the machine to be left to exhaust hot air. Size-wise, both versions are 356mm wide by 258mm deep, with the thin chassis being a few millimeters thinner than the performance version. In terms of weight, these sturdier all-aluminium chassis do weigh a bit more, with the thin version starting at 2.6 kilograms and the performance version around 70 grams heavier. However, they still feel pretty easy to transport, particularly when compared to the 17-inch Precision 7780. However, if you are often taking this with you on public transport, you may wish to consider the other 16-inch model in the range, the Precision 5680, which not only has a slightly smaller footprint, but also has a starting weight of just 1.9 kilograms.